स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
Definitely, yes. I think this has been a terrific start for him. I think he or anybody else couldn't have asked for anything better than this kind of a start where he gets a century on debut, plays a very good innings of 70 and then hits the winning runs in the second innings. This is a dream start for the young man. But he deserves it. He deserves it because he's been working hard for it. And the way he's making the adjustments in his cricket, in his batting, is what's been so impressive. And sure, he might not find it easy in Australia at the start, because no batsman finds it easy when the ball is bouncing a little bit more than you are used to. But he has the capability of making those late adjustments. A left-hander coming in at number four would be absolutely terrific. And with the kind of destructive abilities that he has, definitely would be a great addition to the Indian limited overs 11. And at number four would be terrific. Then getting to spend time with the one and only MSD in the change room, how educated that's going to be for a young man who's wanting to learn. By all accounts, he, Prithvi Shaw, are when they are in the change room, they're all the time asking seniors about tips. They're observing. They're very good observers, and that's the one way to improve. And so therefore, the future is very, very bright for both these young stars. And like Ravi Shastri said, if they keep up the work ethic, do not relax, do not take the game for granted, then, the sky is the limit for both these youngsters. Listen, let me tell you, if he's going to get 90 every innings, I'll be very happy with that. Yes, 100 is always very good, but if he's going to get me 90 every other innings, I'd be very, very happy. Because with that 90, he'll have had a partnership with one of the batsmen, or maybe one of the lower order batsmen, somebody coming lower than him, and taken India to a good total. But yes, clearly, I think, again, with experience, he'll realize that when he comes to the 90s, sometimes it's easier to show a little more patience and not look to play the aerial shot. Just maybe hit the boundaries along the ground. That is something that you can look to do. But he's a natural lofter of the ball. When he connects the ball, it goes. So that's a natural game for him. So sometimes he'll get out playing that shot, and everybody in that change room must be prepared to accept that he will. If he gets out trying to play the lofted shot, they mustn't get upset with him, because that's a shot which gives him sixes and gives him dominance over the bowlers.